ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। व्हाट डू वी ऑलवेज प्रे आवर गुरुस आवर डिवाइन बिफोर वी स्टार्ट एनीथिंग? द आंसर इज वेरी सिंपल, बिकॉज दे गाइड अस, दे शो अस द वे। व्हेन यू टॉकिंग अबाउट म्यूजिक, यू हैव एन नंबर ऑफ कंपोजर्स, वाग्गेयकारास, गुरुस हु हैड मेड म्यूजिक वेरी वेरी सिंपल फॉर पीपल लाइक अस टू लर्न। वन सच गुरु इज श्री पुरंदरदास। He made music an easy path for all of us to learn. He divided music into Sarliswaras, Jantaswaras, Alankaras, Dhatuswaras. And what are all these things, by the way? Do you have any idea? And why do you have to always start with a Sarliswaram? I don't know if you ever got this doubt, but I always had the doubt. At least I always had this. Why do you have to start with a Sarliswaram? And what is a Sarliswaram? Sarliswaram is nothing but a combination of seven swaras. Saralam in Telugu is easy. Easy swaras is a Sarliswaras. And why do we start with Sarliswaras every time? The answer is again very simple. As the name suggests, it's a very, very easy combination of swaras to make us understand a music as a whole. Sarliswaras has been composed in one particular raga called Maya Malava Gaula. This ragam is a base for many, many, many other ragas that we'll be doing in our next classes or in future classes. Let's start up today with the Sarliswaras. This Mayamalav Gaula raga that I'm talking about, the moochna of this is Sa, Ri, Ga, Ma, Pa, Da, Ni and Sa. This has got all the seven swaras. And these seven swaras are the initial swaras. We have to give you a more little detail about the theoretical essence of music. Overall music, you take up any ragam, all these ragas have been set using a set of 12 swaras. The first major set is 7, and then with a little deviation we have 12, and little more deviation we have 16 swaras. All these 16 swaras are like 16 steps, and these steps will lead us to millions of raga with an addition and subtraction of things. And to make it even more simpler for you, music is nothing but math. You know how to add, you know how to subtract, that's how you've learned the music. Let's go ahead with the Maya Malav Gaula. Sa, pa, sa. These are the basic steps which make us understand the Shruti properly and also give us a rhythm for our learning. Sa, re, ga, ma, pa, da, ni, sa, sa, ni, ta, pa, ma, ga, re, sa. This is Maya Malav Gaula. And this ragam or the muchna itself is the first Sarliswaram. So let me do the first Sarliswaram once again for you all. Do repeat it very, very slowly. Sa. Try to breathe in as much as you can and release the volume from beneath so that you'll be able to constantly hear the rhythm of that sound and feel the rhythm of the each and every swara of this ragam. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma Today we'll also be introduced to a particular talam called Adi Talam. All these Saraliswaras have been set into one particular thalam called Adi Thalam. As the name itself suggests, this is the base thala for many other thalas that we'll be learning in future. Let's try to see how an Adi Thalam goes first. This is how it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I hope you get. Let me do it once again for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. This is an Adi Thalam. And when we actually do with the Saraliswaras, we do it in three particular columns or three particular speeds to make it even more simpler. The first column, second column, and the third column. And when you're talking about the first column, every one letter, that's the Sa, Re, Ga, Ma, falls into one beat. So let me do the first column of the first Saraliswaram for you with the Thala. Sa, Re, Ga, Ma, Pa, Da, Ni, Sa, Sa, Ni, Da, Pa, Ma, Ga, Re, Sa. Right? Ahyo Banaf, you've got the basic idea of the Maya Mala of Kavala and also the Talam, the Adi Tala that you're supposed to follow. Let me show you the second column or the second speed, wherein for every beat, as I said, it's math. In the first column, it's one beat and one swara, and for the second column, it's one beat and two swaras. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Right? Again, the third speed. For one beat, you have four. So it's like every speed you're doubling the alphabets to one beat. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Do repeat with me. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. So this is your first Saraliswaram. Let me do the second Saraliswaram also for you. This is also very simple, as the name itself suggests. Saraliswaras are very, very easy to learn. The only reason why we do these Saraliswaras in all these three speeds is to make you understand the essence of music, get the feel of the rhythm and the shruti, and to the three colors, of course, that we do help you to learn the many, many more ragas, ragalapanas, and manodharmam styles when you go ahead. So let me do with the second Saraliswaram. Sa Re Ga Sa Re Ga Sa Re Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Sa Sa Ni Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Let me do second speed for you. Sa Re Ga Sa Re Ga Sa Re Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Sa Ni Da Sa Ni Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa Sa Re Ga Sa Re Ga Sa Re Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Sa Ni Da Sa Ni Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Manav, I hope all of you has got an understanding of what a Saraliswaram is and a Maya Mala Gavala, and also the first three speeds that we will be going to do in our further videos as well.